Hi, do you want to increase positive energy around your space and around you? Hi, this is Shashank Jain, co-founder of Woodofa Interiors. After receiving so many queries and questions about Vastu from my clients and from you guys, so we have decided to launch up our video series only on Vastu. So today I'll be sharing the topic, and in coming months you'll be having more topics around Vastu. And today's topic in this video is, what is Vastu Shastra and why it is important in our lives and in our houses. So guys, let's understand what is Vastu Shastra. Vastu Shastra is an ancient Indian science which was originated 1,000 years back. Now in modern world, this is more integrated with harmony and peace within ourselves, internally, within our families, and within the space we are lying around. Whether it's your home, office, or maybe any other space, if this is Vastu compliant, this will be more in harmony and you'll have more positive energies around you. If you want to enhance your positive aura, then you should always go and figure out how I can incorporate Vastu and its related tips. I hope you will agree that we spend most of our time either in our home or in our office. Go back from office to your home and you sometimes feel very drowsy, you don't want to be in that space. It's because of the negative energies around it. And this science is connected with universe. So, we were studied earlier back in our school that every building, every space, every object has an energy level associated to it. And it is directly connected to the universe, whether it is your internal body, whether it's your space, whether it's your furniture, whether it's your color, whether it may be your location of the kitchen or the toilets. Everything is well connected to the energy and the energy sphere. I strongly believe in it. In our body, we have chakras. So there are 7 or 6 chakras in our body. Similarly, in space of house, there are 8 dimensions. And while designing your house or while moving into your new house, if you take care of these 8 dimensions, and probably where is the location of the bathroom, where is the location of the kitchen, where can you place hob, where can you place seats in your bathroom, so on and so forth. So I receive a lot of questions from my clients where, say, there is a group housing, the builder has already given the structure. Obviously, you cannot change the structure, you cannot change the bathrooms or maybe the location of the kitchen, but what you can do is, you can create some spaces, you can create some Vastu within that same space. It will bring more harmony to your life for sure. So this is the impact which I feel is there on your body and your relationships. In coming videos, I'll be talking about why Vastu is important. What are those spaces and the locations you should be identifying to have minimum Vastu? What you can do within your existing space and you can improve the Vastu within that same space? How you can add small elements or maybe colors, maybe some kind of seating arrangements that will enhance your Vastu? Stay tuned to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, kindly hit the subscribe button and also do not forget the bell notification icon there. I will be sharing a lot of tips on Vastu in this playlist and in the series. Kindly be there. Thank you.